Scanning target. No Typhon material detected.
Good afternoon, Talos. Security reminder. Sticky notes, even well-hidden ones, are not a secure means of storing your workstation password.
Scanning target. No alien material. Specimens required. Scan complete. More specimens required. Scanning target. No type of material detected.
Yesterday's batch was an abysmal failure. Piss poor route initiation. However, Dr. Lin from Psychotronics was kind enough to provide me with a sample of material that should multiply the effectiveness of the phytohormones when applied to already mature plants. I expect reduced time to maturity, increased yield, and an above-normal salutary effect. Hopefully, it doesn't taste like shit. I just need permission to run the plant through the fabricator.
Your shift isn't for another 2 hours, but I need you to come in now.
Is everything okay?
No, it's not. Stop by my cabin first. Bring the gun from my safe. Transmitting the key code.
Right away, Captain.
Good afternoon, Talos. Don't forget your inspection of your uniform. Report to the hardware labs for a diagnostic.
Ivy, what is it?
How's it coming?
I can't get this damn thing open. Where's Danielle?
Still not answering. What's wrong?
Danielle tied the lock to her voice. We need her to speak the key phrase or we're not getting in here.
Would voice samples work? Transcribe recordings?
Yes, if they have the right words. Or if we gathered enough to map her voice to a consonant and vowel list and started running patterns.
I'll see if I can find her. Or her transcribe. I'll check her room first.
All right, Ivy, but look, don't do anything stupid, okay? Ivy? Ivy? Shit. Danielle, where are you?
It's unlikely Chief Sho is still alive. I advise you follow Zachary West's strategy. Hack together voice samples. Your transcribe is equipped with the necessary software. It's how you made my voice. Danielle's cabin might be a good place to get started.
Target, no Typhon material detected.